Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves could free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Oh, have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop.
Yeah, well, alright. I see you came for
I think jazz would sound like an acoustic song when you skin. A soft dance on your shoulders rolling through like soft six strings of bass guitar running down your spine. Like the inside of a piano being played by my hands on your chest. I wish I knew how it would feel to play your strings. Velvet touches of percussion, drums strung by your hands, pressed on the top edges of a saxophone. I guess every breath I take would sound like a love song. Maybe a struggle song. Maybe your song.
He said hi and I said hey. He said let's go and I said okay. For a good time.
Your name has built itself in good times. It's already making a home for itself in the town. Memories of you are painted. Butterflies come to dine in my stomach. I've sang your name so many times, it's a hotly anthem. Hotly is a word, I think. It should be a word, though. Look at me, already making up names. There's beauty after a storm, after the rain. It's also okay to be happy. I
This is Edgar, and I'm doing a reading. Here goes nothing. Pose for the camera. Before this memory fades away and we are left with nothing but our broken memories to fill in the gaps. Smile. In case we are reminded of our sorrows, we do need to pretend to be happy to the world sometimes. Up close. Your eyes remain the same, your pupil still lacks the courage to find light. Edit the dark spaces, grade in all the dark colors. Crop out the unwanted stories, fake the smiles, forget not the memories. Here, recharge your angles. Direct your emotions to a moment meant for time. The hourglass has been dimmed. Sun-kissed the tagline in the dark, we are left with our voices trying to find us. The mind has been subject to a museum of the past, photogenic to a mind so dull, we are shifting bones, breath breaking out stones, the world has forgotten how to dream. So, pose, smile for the camera, remind your heart that this is temporary feed. And I saw you sink into the wall. Your back spine folded itself and you disappeared into the distance. I looked for you in everything beautiful and weird. I searched for you in love songs and stupid romance movies where someone dies, where there's always an impossible. You were the inside of a rose, the words in a baby's mouth filled with endless dreams. I kept looking for you, I stopped looking when I saw you and I smiled. When I woke up in the morning and brushed my teeth and smiled, I saw bits and pieces of you. And then I, instead of searching, I embraced the endless possibilities of waiting.
Believing is hard as her dreams turn to rest. Salt metal, she prays for the golden heart not to wither away. Please let these dreams sail, but in its heavy hope it flowed in me. Let these dreams sail.
And there was a time
dawn is breaking the sleep of the
worlds
that
are hovering. You found me walking down the streets listening to old jazz, staring at old buildings. I found you looking for your change in a shitty fast food diner. You found me trying to sing along to Sade on a Sunday afternoon. I found you looking for the alchemist at the pawn shop across the street downtown. You found me sad and stubborn. I found you trying your best to smile on a blue Monday, even though it felt like the week was far beyond over. My hair found you. The tip of my fingers found you. My voice threading its way to sweet symphony found your skin attractive. My inner thighs found you. The back of my throat every time I tried to whisper your name still found you. And you found me. And nothing matters anymore. I have found you just as much as you have found me.
Hi, I am a poem, and I want to kiss a woman with lips shaped like a plot twist. She will tell me that I taste anticlimactic, and I will begin the editing process. I will rewrite my stanzas and redefine what it means to be beautiful, to be a man, and to be art. And then, I will kiss her again. But dear gentlemen, know this. If you kiss her and she tastes hollow, do not take advantage of her emptiness. She will fill herself up with you and she will break when you leave. But if you kiss her and she tastes like the beginning and the end, and you fall in love, slowly, and together you write the middle. And my love, I think that's going to be you. Yes, you have lips I'm ready to kiss. You have eyes that make me feel a lot less alone. And you have this body that keeps me, that keeps my heart warmer than it's been in a while. I think you could be it. I want to fall in love with a woman who looks like hyperbole. A woman who will love me in metaphors. Woman, I will look at you like the art you are. And my love, worry not.
You are a religion. A prayer within a hymn, a voice cracking through a storm. You are a promise escaping words spoken. You are here in time, existing like the pyramids in the north. And between God's greatest creation, you are by far his greatest confession, a parable, the beginning. You are an army waging war with the idea that beauty perishes. You are born to breathe, and the thought of you, I grow hungry by the seconds. A growing desire that wishes to hear you breathe like heavy metal pushes down the moon. I'm jealous of the sun. I'm jealous of how the sun touches you, your desire to want to be warm. I pray for that winter. I pray that winter is kind to you. I hope you are kind to the sun when it sets, and I love the aftertaste of your lips after we kiss. It leaves a daisy muse on my lips. Memories of you are left dancing on my chest, and I keep whispering your name when the sun sets. You
your name. Your name is hanging on my throat, and so I swallow my pride. My stomach has built itself a museum of butterflies, for words I have failed to echo. And yet you still walk your tall red glass of glory, your tall red glass of dry wine, the faintest sip that runs through your lips like a pack of wolves chasing after sunflowers. And your bones shift in lost excitement when you smile. Your body is a story to the heavens. They speak of you around the fire. Your name is like a chanting spirit. And you are my mantra. This is spiritual walk into you, with no demand to stand but to be at ease with your existence. An asylum, not an escape from reality. I could never run so far from here, nor fly. No, you are a heaven.